Media reward is now being offered to help catch whoever vandalized two Sacramento County synagogues. Congregation Beth Shalom was vandalized in November. The Knesset Israel Torah Center was hit New Year's Day. KCRA3's Richard Sharp live at Knesset with what's being offered now.
Well, not only are they offering award, they are also releasing new surveillance video of one of the two hate crimes and asking for the public's help. Take a look at the video. This was back from November of last year. The Beth Shalom targeted with racist graffiti all over the building. Well, just today they released surveillance video of that crime in action. You can see a man in a black outfit walk up to the building, scribble all over it, then simply slip off into the night. Now, fast forward to January 1st of this year at the Knesset Israel Torah Center. It was targeted with racist graffiti, epitaphs, and satanic messages. Well, today, leaders of the Jewish Federation, along with the FBI and the U.S. Attorney's Office, the Sheriff's Department, altogether offered up more than $4,000 for a reward, asking the public to help them catch whoever did this.
We will do our best to catch the perpetrators who are responsible for these new outrages against our community, and make no mistake about this, these acts are federal crimes.
It should be disturbing to all of us that in 2008, the FBI's annual hate crime statistics showed 7,783 bias-motivated incidents. These are the highest totals since 2001.
I'm back here live at the Knesset Israel Torah Center. Part of the place that was targeted on the building was right behind me, words scribbled all over it. Luckily, when they rebuilt this several years ago, they put a special coating on it so it helped them clean it off earlier. The leader of this temple told us today that she says she is not a victim. The people of this temple, not a victim. They are targets of hate crimes, crimes that need to be solved. Live in Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Reports.